Hi, my name is Joyce. I'm an art designer from Seoul, Korea, who enjoys travel and art. On a recent trip to Texas, I spent the afternoon exploring public art in downtown Dallas. My sole companion was my trusty smartphone armed with a new app called ArtSide. Here is my story. Where to start? I took out my phone and logged into ArtSide, went to the chat room, looking for recommendations on where to begin. An ArtSider responded, "Start at the Nasher. This museum is fantastic." I pressed the Nasher picture, and ArtSide provided information about the museum. Pressing the address, popped up a map. Off I went on my journey. While walking, I used the newsfeed feature to catch up with the latest postings from my family and friends. I was immediately drawn to the amazing collection of sculpture in the outdoor garden of the Nasher. Here is an interesting piece, a selfie. The museum is so beautiful, I want to share it with my friends and family and other outsiders. ArtSide next suggested we explore a nearby park called Thanksgiving Square. Interesting architecture. Wow, magnificent. Look at the ceiling. Next stop, Pioneer Plaza. Yeehaw! Cowboys and cattle drives. It's nice to see all the families and children enjoying the art. Time to get up close with a longhorn. I end my afternoon lounging by the new Dallas Police Memorial. On our side, I review the day's adventures in my personal journal. The world is certainly a beautiful place. Thank you, ArtSide, for sharing my afternoon and guiding me on my experience. Stand on the side of art.